Hello, readers of Guri. Guri readers. Hello, Guri. Guri. Hello, Guri readers. Yeah, it's too hard. Oh, Guri. Oh, I see. So, like, when you add the thing over the top, that means, like, two of them. I would say that festival interviews are more tiring than climbing, just because I find climbing kind of energizing. I might get physically tired, but I'm like excited by it and motivated. But doing interviews and basically socializing in general, like being in a party, I find it like sort of tiring. I'm just like not an extroverted person, you know? I'm definitely not superhuman. I'm very human. Well, yeah, I mean, I don't even think I have special abilities because, I mean, I remember how I climbed when I was a kid and how long it took for me to build up and get better and how slowly I improved, and I'm like, it all seems very normal to me. I think it just seems incredible to people who see the final result and don't see the 20 years of practice that went into it, you know? I think it's the same for my mental abilities, if you can even call that, because I very much practice those as well. I mean, the very first thing that I soloed was so easy, and then, you know, soloing Freerider this summer is like such the opposite end of the spectrum, and it's very much, you know, 10 years of gradual progress and building up and slowly improving, you know. I mean, it's taken a long time. Well, I don't get scared when I think about things that I've soloed, but certainly some of the things that I soloed in the past did scare me. So, I mean, I have gotten scared over the years, or I've had unexpected things happen, like breaking rocks or breaking footholds, and, like, gotten very scared and then had to deal with it. I think that's all part of the practice, you know, like, learning over time. For me, trying to sport climb harder would be a new kind of challenge. It would be a total departure for me. And already this summer, like after having soloed Freerider, I've sort of consciously tried not to do any hiking or cardio or any of the things that I normally like to do, and focus instead more on training and difficulty and just like being physically stronger for climbing. We'll see if it really works out though, because I'm doing a lot of travel also and a lot of expeditions and things. But I don't know, it'd be nice to focus on like a different aspect of climbing for a while.